All right, how's it going, XSplit? So a lot of people are having issues with their microphone using XSplit while broadcasting. They're not being heard. Now, I had the same problem. I found a fix. So if this video helps you, awesome. If it doesn't, at least I tried. So if you're not being heard, you gotta make sure that your audio level for your speakers is down to at least 3 bars, 4 bars. Anything higher, your voice is going to be drowned out whenever there's some kind of bass. Now, I'll play an example right now of my voice being drowned out. So right now I'm yelling into the microphone. I'm literally yelling into the microphone. So this is what it sounds like normally. So see how it's drowning me out kinda? The music is way overpowering, is overpowering my voice. So watch what happens when we go down. Now I'm on 3 bars and you can hear me fine. And you can still hear the music. So hopefully that helps you out a little bit. Number one thing that you're going to want to do is go to your recording devices. Go to your microphone levels. Make sure that it's at 100%. Then if you have noise suppression, make sure noise suppression is clicked. Now, with XSplit, you don't need a stereo mixer card. See how I have mine disabled? You can disable that because XSplit doesn't use your stereo card. So hopefully that helps you. Whenever you broadcast, be on low bars with your speaker. With that said, have a good day.